Hello and welcome to Octodad Dadliest Catch. You can get this on Steam, and here we go. So Octodad has started a new game. Yes. Here we go. This is going to be very fun, I can tell, by just loading up the game. Oh, this is amazing, this game. This. What's happening with his eyes? Or her eyes? Earth. Naughty bit boy. Come on then. Let's just push it all off. On this, how do you control this? How do you control this? Key. And then we, I guess, unlock cabinet using key. Up. Debadoo. Yep. Now down, up, down. There we go. Now open that cabinet. Whoops. There we go, and then we go. Oh, this is going to take ages to get used to. Whoa. How does this guy move? not a ballerina dance. If you could do this, you'd be amazing. Yep, maybe. Yep. Yep. I pulled it the wrong way, but it still worked. Gibbo, kick it open. Yeah, who needs doors? Whoa. Hey, I like these tables. What am I doing? Okay, oops. Plate goes smash. Okay, where am I? Don't slip on that banana peel, Octodad. You don't want to go flying. I've watched a few people play this, so I know what happens at the start, but I don't know what happens after that. Whoa, crazy legs. Whee! This is what you do as a ballerina. Just dance crazily. Whee! Right, forward. I can't move. Oh, yeah. Whoa, look at these breakdancing. Woo! Now, up. There. Okay. Now we need to go behind us, grab this. Whee! Wow, that was quick. Then you need to. Oops. There we go. And then we change mode and come out of here. We come over here. Woo! A bit of a small space in there, isn't it, Octodad? Woo! Blah, blah, blah. Come on. Over here. Way! Backwards. Sidewards. No, not dancing. There we go. Woo! Okay. Key. I wonder where the key is. Maybe it's in my hand. Okay. Yeah. Look at my hand. It's amazing. Seriously. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Woo! I'm really bad at moving this guy. How do you do this? Dancing. What is that? Behind me? Is that an air vent? Whoa! Place! Woo! This guy. Oh, slipped. Through this door is here. Can't do this. Okay. Let's just get to a nice place. Yeah, it's just like this. We may have lost some things there, but who cares? Now, pick up and go. Whoop! Ah. It'd be easier if you were facing him, wouldn't it? With ox. How about this? I'm really bad at throwing, aren't I, Octobat? Whoa! Or aren't we, should I say? Huh, boom! Ba-dum! Yay! Dip. No. Hey! Lift that gate. How rude. I can do whatever I want, like this. You can bring this over here, then go like that. Then like that. It sounded gross. Okay, let's go through here. Through these presents. Okay. Oops. No, I'm fine. Pop. No. No. That's there. Now, like that. Now. Thank you, my dear. Can't reach. Sorry. Yay! We did it! That's pretty. Do 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 do. Will we get the horse? Yeah. It's not creepy. What are you saying about me? Woo! Stellman. Yeah. Woo! Boom! What? Woo! Bear. Seth Paul. Woo! Dad. Come on, Octodad. Woo! That was amazing. Spam round. Woo! Everyone wants to do that, don't they? Maybe not. Well, maybe they do. Maybe not. Dip. I'm a sleepy man. Come on in. Over here. Yep. No. Yep. There we go. Whoa. Let's come over here. Hey. Now we're good at that. Morning. I made a baby with my octopus sperm. Ooh. Maybe. Whoop. Next year. Oh, cool. Then I'll blow up. I can't stay with the kids on my own. No. Whoops. Okay, where's the coffee powder? Blue. Okay. Some milk. Yep. Ooh, looks like chocolate milk. No. Oh. Maybe I do then. Because I haven't. Oops. Oops. Sorry about the milk spillage. Woo! Yep, I think. Whoa! Can't get out the stupid door. Way, there we go. Sorry. There you go. Okay. Come in. Oopsie daisy. Sorry, mama. Well, wife. Getting through the store. Like a pro. Whoa. Why did you tour the mayor party? Get in the backyard. Okay, if you say so. Drop that. Okay, so grill and serve burgers. Weed the garden. Get mowed from the shed. Chop some firewood. Okay. Yikes. That's yikes indeed. Oh, you slide it. It's a slidey door. Right, let me just move. Right on. Okay. Get inside the shed. Okay, so. Oops. Let's get this out. Okay. Just walk around. How do you do this? Yes. Ow. next year, my laddie. Okay. Whoops. Uh-oh. It's gone. It's in there again. Yes. Whoops, I'm sliding, slipping. This is not nice. Help! Oops! Kids are giving up. There's these ones. This Oxidad is gone mad with power. My leg! No! Goodness gracious. This is how you mow the lawn. I can build style. Yeah, that's exactly what I meant to say. Because I said it, so it's what I said. So I don't know. This is ridiculous. This grass. Come on, this lawnmower could be a lot better. I've got a better one than this. Come on, across here. Oh, don't mow my legs. Sorry. I think they're gonna get vexed more. Okay, and then yep. There we go, let's just keep going. Here we go. Oops. Now we've got to weed the garden. Oh, it's going to be hard. Oops. Okay, now I just gotta chop some wood and grill some burgers. I take so long. Sorry if I don't speak much, I'm concentrating really bad. Whoa! Slippery man. Woo! Do. Look at me, da. Okay, backwards. Like a wrecking ball. This guy is gonna feed the family. Woo! How you doing, everyone? Oopsies! Here's the grill, very fancy. Whoops. There's a burger. There we go. All done, honey. Whee! I've got a butterfly on my head. Are you finished? Yep. It's burning. Whose is this? This can be yours, darling. As soon as I reach you. The windows are open. Okay, let's get over here.
Like a
man, maybe? This is how a man does it, people, if you're girls. This is how men do stuff. Like a boss. See what bosses do. If you're a boss, this is how you do stuff. Yes, Sonny Jim, you're up. Whoa! I'm grilling myself. Oops. Right, down. Right, you put it on the grill. This grill. I burnt my hand. This one's definitely unfinished. Maybe it's finished. It's finished. Burn you. Wah. I'm the childish doctor. Ow! I slapped myself in the face. Sorry! You daddy, you shouldn't shout at your dadda, should you? There they go! That's what you get for putting the... what's it called? I'm not a lad's head. Now this one's gonna be overcooked. It doesn't. Come on, baby. Yep. There we go. Look how amazing I am. Okay, Dad is getting on a nice job here. Woo! This looks like Dad's having fun, but you shouldn't do this near these. Yes, they do. Oh, stupid man. Hey, how do you do this? Oh, you just tap it. And you put it in the recycling. There we go. Grab. And just lift. And then cut. Tap. Tap. Cutting down trees. What humor? Because then you just stab yourself in the head. Mwah. Woo! Uh-oh. Oh, there wasn't. There's no one next door. That's weird. Have they abandoned it? Something. Is that coming from next door? Uh-oh. What do I do? Drop the chief. Woo, I stopped the chief. That's my ears. No. Okay, we go to the grocery store and I'm gonna fool around like an idiot. Buying the frozen pizza. Okay, so it's buying the frozen pizza. Okay, give me. This is scary. It made me jump. I don't know what I did. What was the problem? I can't get this up. I'm stuck. What am I doing? Lovely. Let's come over here. I've even broken the game, come on. I can't do this. Get out of my way. You just walked into me, the stupid woman. What is she doing? Can't just walk into a YouTuber. It's illegal, you know. Whoa. How do you control this? Okay, like that. This game takes ages and lots of patience, which I don't have. Do I have to get inside? Come on. Thank you. You have to come in here. This is amazing. Wouldn't you want to do this in real life? You'd probably die, but... And that's quite cool. Oh, I wasn't supposed to come in here, was I? I don't need a trolley, they're useless. There's only one unfrozen door, but there's nothing on these in it. How do you do this? See anyone? Oh, I can't do this. Yes, this is how you do it. How do I get through here? As soon as I get in here, do I have to get myself out as well? This is going to be a long day. Oh, whoa! Whoa! Hey! Way. Now I need to get Tommy's cereal. After this, I'm gonna have to go to like the checkout or something. Okay, so the perfect apple and some chocolate milk. Oh, it's taking ages. At least you don't have to put it anywhere or carry it. That would have been a nightmare. Mint craft. I'm going to finish this and then I'm going to leave it off and we'll finish it off, you know what I mean? Right, let me just come over here. Perfect apple. Vitamin G, you idiot. Apples. Do you know where the apples are? So that's the dairy centre. Let's come over this way. They're using it as Lego. This is boring at the moment. I just need a perfect apple. Banana splits. That's banana split. These stupid bananas. Hey-hoo. Okay, that's all I need to do. So, come across here and over here. Where's the back? Okay, so where's the sushi sample? Sushi sample. Where are the samples? It doesn't say where. The back. Where's the back? Where's the back? Sorry, bossy boots. It could have been here, but I didn't know. What is that for? What am I supposed to... How do you do that? What do I do? It's impossible. That's what I need to do. Let's try and get that. As soon as I grab this, I'm going to die, aren't I? Come on. Come on. Come on. How do you do that? You just die? How do you finish this game? Tell you what, we'll do this in the next episode. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye bye. Gosh, this is so hard.